Good traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Divan Gugai, and in this video I'll discuss about the crude oil. So here we can see this crude oil is running in an uptrend. So I think in my previous video I told that the price is running from moving average 50. So here you can see the price is running from 50, right? So right there the price is reversing toward the moving average 50 and bouncing from there. Similarly here you can see it was a strong support. So I told that you just hopeful when I enter here, just close your position around 4200, right? And there right now price is running around 4205. So what happened exactly? In a 4 hour they are running in this small range. Have you seen this one? This is a small range, the price is bouncing from this one. So we expecting the reversing toward that one. So now it is for 4 hours. So if you see small time frame for 15 minutes, so you can see it is on 15 minutes. So where in 15 minutes where is the entry point? So now we can see the market behavior. The price is running in a 200 above the 200 moving average. It's a exponential, and the price is trading the according to price action. The price is creating higher high and higher low. So you can see this is a higher high and higher low, right? So now we are expecting to create another higher point. So still they are not able to break the previous higher point. So here you can see at least I think a previous higher point around 4216. So if they break this level, so we expecting the price will go up. So next our entry point will be when the price will reverse towards toward the moving average 200. So if in case we get the opportunity for the buy position, so we can enter here for the buy position, right? This is for daily, oh sorry, 15 minutes. Now you can see the price today price is just open in a gap up. So I expecting they will give a retracement toward the moving average of 50. If you wanna enter in 50 moving average, so you just keep your SL just below this previous lower point, right? This one, and the next target you just come out from the previous near higher point. So market might from like that, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.